All right, fans, here's your starting lineup for tonight's Doughboy Larry Saunders Memorial 71 Lap Gambler A feature. Starting on the inside pole tonight out of Blue Island, Illinois, car number 74. It's normally owned by Mark McClawhorn, being driven tonight by Scotty Gardner. Scotty Gardner, sponsored by Dotter Race Cards, Fix Auto, and Left Turn Graphics. First row outside, car 91. Having a great run this season in the street stocks out of Niles, Michigan. That's Ryan Westfall. Ryan Westfall, sponsored by TRW Metals. Second row inside, the blue number 88. Been working on that car to get it faster the last 3 weeks out of Walkerton. It's T-Bone Terran Testers, sponsored by Weirs. And outside row two, he's your defending street stock track champion. In car number 28, out of Goshen, Indiana, sponsored by Arnie Trailers, United Roll Forming, Monty's Best One, Absolute Fabrication, Ryman Design, Extreme Race Car Body and Fab. Let's hear it from Logan Maynard. Starting on the inside of row three, out of Mishawaka, Indiana, it's the 99 of Mike Walls. Mike is proudly sponsored by Wings Etc., Purity Gases, Wholesale Express, Charlie's Paint and Repair, TechWorks Trailer Sales, Les Walls Motorsports, and Doug and Brenda Jacobs, Mike Walls in car 99. And third row outside, another defending track champion here in the street stock division, car number 10, out of Milford, Indiana. Let's hear it for Hollywood, Eric Kaiser. Hollywood is sponsored by GDC Incorporated, Peanuts Karaoke and DJing, ATC, Turf Bar, Grand Roping, German Race Engines, Ryman Design, Jay's Home Improvement, Matney Transmission, EK Welding and Fab, and the Down and Dirty Rat Rod Shop, the 10 of Hollywood Eric Kaiser. And next, this guy's been racing for over 30 years, a true veteran of the sport, doing double duty tonight, racing the street stock and the late model. Let's hear it for car number 22, Radical Rich Bull. Radical Rich, sponsored the season by Brand Roping, Kaczynski Construction, Stellar Performance, RZ Car Company, Lowry's Fire Restoration. Double duty on the night for Radical Rich Bull. And to his right door, car number 32, a former Gambler winner in the late model division out of Buchanan, Michigan. In the 32X, sponsored by Advanced Property, MSR Chassis, and Ferguson Equipment. Let's hear it for Corey Kressler. In row number five on the inside, white number 58, out of Edwardsburg, Michigan, multi-time track champion throughout the area's different divisions, sponsored by Mannix Automotive, Absolute Fabrication, and GT Products. Let's hear it for car 58, Ronnie Maynard Jr. And starting outside, row number five, car number three. Out of Walkerton, this guy's doing double duty tonight as well. Sponsored by the RCH Autoplex, Duco Performance Air Jacks, and GT Products. Let's hear it for Sean Amor. And your two final rows on the inside, another car driver doing double duty tonight. And the Tasco Ready Mix number 70, they just got some cool looking paint on that machine out of the port. It's a 70 of Austin, Speedy McMaynard. Sponsored by Jefferson Street Automotive and Tasco Ready Mix, Austin Maynard. And to his right door, car number 57, that's your fast qualifier. In the filter, farewell tour, custom signs, last resort, Daytona Beach, 57 Chevy body machine. Let's hear it for your inaugural late model gambler winner, 57 out of Plymouth, Indiana, Flying Ryan Ross. And your final two cars starting on the tail, car number 89, out of Argus, Indiana, sponsored by R&B Car Company, Mark's Auto Repair, and Lamaz, Stellar Performance and Kobiak Irrigation. Let's hear it for Jay's dad, Jeff Stettler. And the provisional on the night, transferring into the A feature, car number 7 out of South Bend. He's sponsored by NAB Auto Parts, Tranquil Days, and Media Blast Solutions. Let's hear it for South Bend's Rich Hitley. Memorial, 71 lap, A feature. This will be our. Let's count them down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Martin.